Underwear. The thin layer of fabric that conceals one's most private parts from the rest of the world. An intimate article others rarely get to see. There are even those who have developed what's known as an underwear fetish. The mere sight of the material is gratifying for people with this unique fixation.
Ishigami likes them, Daddy Whitey's.
You pervert!
Hooray! I did the thing!
Would she know me I actually start wearing lacy black panties for me? Better yet, would she tell me about it? Can't just blurt out my panty preference!
You really are quite dirty.
It's normal! Comparatively average and wholesome! I need a lady friend!
With this strategy, he maintains a cooler image by seeming indifferent, saying things like, yeah, it's not bad, figured you guys might like it, while simultaneously piquing Kaguya's interest.
Nothing makes sense anymore.
Shoujo manga brain! A strange mood has overtaken the student council members, and the cause is none other than the Ghost Sweet series. The intense longing to fall in love has blinded them all. Someone call a doctor, we've got shoujo manga brain.
Even the narrator's been affected.
Fish may be one of your specialty topics, Ishigami, but penguins are mine. They cannot fly, yet their love has wings.
She turned me down? I was smoother than a penguin's flipper! Why did she say no?
The results for today's battle. Shirogane loses.
Results for today's battle.
Fujiwara wins.
Fairy tale kisses happen in real life more often than people think. These two just discovered that for themselves.
The student council is in charge of inspecting equipment for the sports festival. Did they get locked in because the building is so decrepit? Or did somebody passing by accidentally lock the door?
Find out on the next Dragon Ball Z.
Either way, a circumstance in which potential love interests get trapped in a room together calls for a title. The accidental lockup hookup. They're both pretending they're in serious trouble, but they actually are in serious trouble. Since he thinks she set this up, and she thinks he set this up, the gravity of the situation hasn't sunk in. They're too busy fantasizing about what might happen next to be concerned.
Taking advantage of our predicament by grabbing my sleeve. And the Asuka goes to...
You touched me! You touched me! I can only imagine how slick you must think you are for pulling off such a cool move!
Several hours later.
Each is convinced that the other has finally gathered up the courage to make a move, and the anticipation is killing them!
Something's bound to happen. I can feel it.
She's a bit of a firecracker, am I right?
The kids call it tsundere, sir.
Then what was the cause of the problem? What would make you faint?
You would.
Tell me!
She can't.
Jeez! It's all your fault, President!
Oh, Kaguya, you tsundere, you.
The Yay Brigade!
They yell yay at every opportunity, party non-stop, and wear the trendiest clothes around. So you gotta wonder what a guy like Ishigami is doing with these kids.
This could awaken something inside me!
That day, Yu Ishigami became a cheerleader.
His story continues in victory and defeat at the sports festival!
Can I put a ribbon on you, please?
If you're trying to stir something within me, you're doing a good job.
Her curiosity is slowly eating away at her. She can't be obvious about it, though, because Kei Shirogane is a mother-flippin' tsundere.
Tell Sugar Daddy what's wrong.
Please don't call yourself that ever again.
But in this particular custody battle, neither of them are willing to let this poor boy go.
Bingo, cupcake.
Instagram!
Yeah! In this day and age, everything happens via phone, and getting left unread is one of the worst feelings known to man. Want a free ticket to romance in Japan?
I might as well rent a plane and skyride a love confession for everyone to see!
Humans stop learning once they reach a certain age and get stuck in their habits, you know.
Huh? Is that a Darwin quote?
The neat thing about memories is that you often share them with others.
And if they cherish those memories like you do,
I want to hold on to them just as much, if not more.
A game where you pump it as many times as you want, but you have to pump it at least once in order to be relieved, and if you reach the limit, you lose!
Yeah, really blowing it up!
Yes!
No, this is bad. Oh, get a grip!
Partaking in balloon popping games is as foreign to Kaguya as putting sushi on a cheeseburger. So naturally, she's nervous. She's bright, but she's a teenager. And like any teenager, she has a distinct fear of the unknown.
Oh, never mind.
You gotta use both hands to pump it for maximum power!
But her calming ritual!
Coward. Oh, Fujiwara. Please have a tangerine.
The rind of citrus fruits contains lemonine, which can dissolve rubber. If one drop of juice hits the balloon, it'll explode.
I'll have some later.
That's what you call a swing and a miss.
Keep going! Okay! Quitters never win! Okay! Just pop!
In that moment, they knew Fujiwara was scum.
Prove you've got what it takes to be president! The greater the fear, the more valuable your courage!
You're an inspiration to us all!
Yeah, they're scum too.
The son recalled his father's touching words.
Hey, looks like it's your turn again!
And completely ignored them.
Well, good luck to you.
Thanks for the tangerine!
Just in case you missed it, those citrus rinds contain limonene, which can dissolve rubber. So if one drop of juice were to hit that balloon...
Yeah.
Results for today's battle are invalid. Even so, the battle rages on, and on, and on, and on, onward, and...
Yeah, you get the idea.